My tea's getting cold.
What up, Wook TV? Holla. It's Papakingdong, aka your baby's daddy, also known as Arho. Woot woot! Come on in, player. Let's come on in. Let's see what we got here. I want to first show you. This is my meeting and greeting room. We do a lot of different things, painting, pen making. You know what I'm saying? This is like where I store some of my paints at home. You know what I'm saying? Over here. Got a little breakfast painting, you know what I'm saying? It's some shit I was doing for breakfast. Well, hey man, this is my dinner table. It's a little busy right now. This is where I pay my bills, you know what I'm saying? I usually just pick one, pay maybe one of them, let the other one sit. Motherfuckers can't see me. Over here we got my bay window with a lot of specially designed wook crystals here so I can keep Babylon far, far away. This is a fence against Babylon and all of its wickedness. Right here we got a dragon fruit plant. It's been growing like this. It drips honey, so I got natural honey. You can eat it. It's delicious. It's honey and it drips. It's delicious. Over here, we got more like trophy cases, you know what I'm saying? This is like junior golf, you know what I'm saying, dog? Used to go out there and shoot the clubs. And this is a speeding ticket. Motherfuckers caught me. It's a landmine right there, you know what I'm saying? We got the lobster claw harmonica. This is for trade or rent. Heady trades only. Don't come at me with some bullshit, because it ain't about the bullshit with that. More family heirloom stuff, like pop, 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 pop. We got this frog and shit. Put my tea down. You know, all you ballers out there think you're balling, but you have this. You have the petroleum jelly frog, turquoise eyes. I doubt it. All y'all think you're balling and shit with all your jewelry. What about that king piece right there? Everybody, you know, out there wants to ball out and have the dopest lampshades. Well, like, come on. I got Cadillac emblems. I got Kenny's, use your head pins, cupcakes, freaking glitter pins. You know, I hang some of my work from here. This is a Get Bent shirt. Funny colorway that we printed. Very old, vintage. Got a couple years on that. You move in here, this is more of my chill spot. This is where me and my homies kick it, post up, kick your feet up. You know what I'm saying? Dust your shoulder off, whatever you guys to do, we get it done. Shit, we got fucking gangster tees hanging off the motherfucking wall. It's old school eat pie. There's some riff. Kobe Solomon piece t-shirt. Respect, respect to the motherfucking ones who came before you. Respect to all the sick talent out there in Detroit. Represent. Over here, we got some of my medals, you know what I'm saying? Y'all busters run marathons? I doubt it. Y'all busters run 3 marathons? You run the Detroit one? I doubt it. Church. Right here, we got one, 417. It's under 10 minutes a mile, baby. Add it up. Add it up. Here's my diploma. Yeah, I went to college, I think. And right here, I have probably one of the finer pieces of art that I've ever been known to own. This is the lion wood picture. It's cut up perfectly. This shit is sanded. VIP sanding job and custom LE. It's been in the family for about 30 years right now. And moving up here, this is my buddy Jamil, Jordan Conker. That's a picture of my cat, real life. If we find Mr. Kitty, he's around, but that's a real life depiction of Mr. Kitty the boss, one of my favorite cats. We be on that Crippy, just like bullshit. I printed off the printer, like a regular printer. And then I got, you know, everybody wants to have a good amount of bullets around, just in case. We got Papakingdong, aka your baby's daddy, you know what I'm saying? This is a card that I got. Someone put this on my car. It says, "You suck at driving. Seriously. Learn to park, idiot. If I see you do this again, I will key your shit." This is some of my more collectibles. Everybody out there thinks they're balling, you know what I'm saying? They got these houses, but they're boring as shit. They have nothing cool in there. This is an actual bird. And it's made out of some type of metal. Potentially even silver. I'm not sure, but that's one of a kind. Fucking... This is the praying mantis version right here. It's praying mantis. It goes hard in the paint. This is another one that goes hard. It's got a horse on there and some trees. This is a pretty lady carrying some flowers, lardo. You know what I'm saying? That's some old school shit. Grandmas usually like to collect them. Moving on, I have this brand new Alex Ubatuba Adam G motherfucking collaboration of basically Wook Box Laser Machine upgrade Warlock status. My temporary art I got going on here, respectfully, Scratch Perry, one of the greatest men's ever. He is the Black Pope. Respect to him. This is straight butter, baby, you know what I'm saying? And this is some, you know, this is like a tree that I bought from my backyard. I just want to remember what type it was and shit, so I put that there. 09, our whole sort of boring picture, but you know, we get busy with it. This is my, I guess you call this bathroom, but I also, draw, and this is basically where I get it in at. We got the Scarface tub, it's filled with laundry right now, but potentially you could wash in there. Washing is definitely not, like, you know, most important thing to me. I think people pollute a little bit too much. Very, 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 very nice setup over here. You can tell this is like more of the palm trees area. This is more like the beach. There's like the frogs and elephants and shit you'd find on the beach, penguins and dinosaurs. And you come over here, we got more like fucking pyramids where you'd find like leopards and lions and cupcakes. And then you move up. This is sort of like fishy area. We got octopus, you got motherfucking... You got a little bit more trees in here, and then you got the fish and the frogs. Pop, pop, pop. Pop, 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 another frog that's popping. We got the double taco. We got the freaking cupcake. We got pirate shit. We got a bat with a freaking sparkle on there. We got a rose, pumpkin, Wook store, carnival, courage. Good job. This is some type of star. This is aliens right here. We got thermostat with a German pretzel on there. We got some German beer, bat. This is all for Halloween, you know what I'm saying, represent. This is a pendant from my buddy Pete. Big ups to Pete at Urban Pheasant for hooking me up with the glow-in-the-dark pendant. Definitely harnessing a lot of positive energy affirmations off of that. And then you come in here, man, you know what I'm saying? People got these doors, they think they're all fucking nice doors because they bought a $300 fucking handle and shit. Straight up, if you want to have the highest class door, this door is retailing for $8,999. And Stedman picture that I just colored because that was one of my favorite artists, and definitely a motivation. This is my bathroom door. You know, a lot of people like to go fancy, and you know, they have really nice doors. While I'm like, try to upgrade to this shit. Don't hate. Read that. Live by it. Don't hate. Hate is a very ugly thing. No one likes a bunch of hate. It says, "Wake up and live." That's Bob Marley right there. And we got a little bit. It says, "It's all in your head." That's from a Gorillaz song. And then, coming from Detroit, it's lions and tigers, you know what I'm saying? So, we be the lion-hearted. And, you know what I'm saying? Lions laugh like this. Rah, ah. Ja. come back down. This is a mega art hole. This is all done in glow in the dark. Notballin.org. That's one of my websites. I haven't got it yet because money, I just don't have the funds. And then this says, I have no idea and I don't want one. That's not a bad quote. King of Kings, we all know who that is. Haile Selassie. Jah, bless. Bless up. The Force. Force is with you if you harness the Force. And this says, dirt rubble, dirt rock. And then this was a shout out for 2012. Are you ready? All the hype. Obviously, that was a whole bunch of bullshit. The minds are wrong. Nice calendar, but you were fucking way off. The world didn't end. I'm still here. Got some Motown shout outs. Wattie Green throwback shout out on the front. That's an ancient petroglyph. Getting to the back of the door here, we got the X marks the spot. And if you follow it, it's over the mountains and through the woods. Goes bing, 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 ding, 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 ding. Down here, the X marks the spot. You can see there's treasure, straight up cash money. Fucking, it's not finished yet, but then you gotta watch out for the lion, the king of kings. He'll fuck you up. And this is a note to drop the top and let the sun shine in, baby. Let the sun shine in. And right here, we have a, I believe this is a ghost. It says, ribbit, pop, pop, pop. And it says, I'll eat you. Notballin.com, wait for that. It's coming. It's my one of my websites. Be here soon. Big on their electronics. Well, my college roommate gave me these about 8 years ago, and they still rocking. It says get some R. They got a money sign. That one's fresh, and then this one's got a frog. It says pop, and then it's got the R hole, motherfucking wooden R hole on there with the palm trees. It's lucky number 7 balls. You know what I'm saying? Another frog, and it says pop. You know what I mean? Drive that shit out. Anyways, this is I was born in the USA. Big ups edition. It's sweet. You don't want to have a boring toilet and shit. Who wants to put shit on a fucking pee in a toilet? This is straight up boring. Hell no. Not in this life, you know what I'm saying? We got stickers all up in there, and if you pee on these, I'll fuck you up. You know, we got blast off, prom night, you know what I'm saying? Our chariot awaits. We got like mad, crazy, dangerous stickers back here. Paid, thank you. Lifesavers, fucking fake stickers. We got. When it comes to stickering, man, you just gotta get everything you can get. So this is my bathtub, and basically it's flossed out, bossed out. It's just filled, and you can, you know. Bathroom. This is some Crayola Simpkins right there. One of my favorites. This is the kitchen. This is where I, you know, get my Wook rocks in. Decide if I'm gonna polish them, keep them rough. You know what I'm saying? We got sunstones and freaking opals, banded amethyst. This is a limited edition J-Ray cactus thing I put together for it. A little pot. Super all decorated, all super fresh, multimedia out. It's got a little animal, money signs, crocodiles, all that good shit. It's basically as hood as it gets. And then, you know, we got sticker, we sticker it up. Like, who wants a boring cabinet? Go to the cabinet store and buy $20,000 cabinets. They still ain't gonna look as good as this. Talking about food, all y'all think y'all ball out. What do you know about the yerba mate? Y'all be drinking that swag tea. This is that heady shit. And then when I come down to it, if you want some motherfucking hot cocoa, we got the Marshmallow Madness version. And basically all we eat is cheese danishes and tea and Tiger's milk bars. And you know I got the honey ones, dog, because them shits are the shit. Cosmic brownies, Little Debbie's. I want to give a shout out. Little Debbie, you made my life more complete. These cosmic brownies are no joke. 75 cents of pure joy. And then you get back here, we got carbohydrates, and this is more dinner. We got the bacon and cheddar pretzel pieces, you know what I'm saying? Them shits go hard. Moving on, the refrigerator, you know what I'm saying? Who wants a boring ass refrigerator that all it does is open? Like, cool. I can get a door that opens, it's boring, but like, for real, got some motherfucking eggs, grapefruits. You know I got that motherfucking whipped cream, dog. I love it. Oh, the other thing, man, for the girls and the homies, this is the number one dank of shit. Jalapeno cheddar motherfucking cheese dip, dude. You can put this shit on goddamn near anything. And you come back here, we got these cheese bagels, baby. Pesto cheese. Shits are delicious. They go down great. And back up here for a moment. Check that fridge out. Shit's icy ice out. Support local artists. We got Made on there. We got Golden Harvest. Shout outs. We got Rotten Joseph Sweater, Josh Selassie, Blessings, Wattie Green, Warlock EP. We got some grassroots stickers. Respect. You know, we got some local Detroit shit. We got basically everything you'd ever want, you know. Anything that's cool, I got a sticker on there. Definitely been really into the haunted shit. We got some ghosts. We got Chunk right here. And then I got this one that says, I'm still hot. It just comes in flashes now. I'm just working on a little limited edition pin right here. We got the Mega Cupcake. This is going to my boy AG because he's the Cupcake King. All due respect, we're putting that Mega Glitter on there so that shit shines hard. You know I'm going to get the backs of it because you got to paint back. Ooh, we'll even get you some cat hair in there. You know that shit makes it even better. So you got a little piece of dirt. I mean, that's about as multimedia as you can get. Anyways, you can see where I'm going with that. This over here is the Wook station. That's where I do a lot of my morning blessings and rituals and basically harness the good. Powers of crystals can be, you know, just imagination, and it can just help your imagination, and really that's a big part of it for me. Back, Papa Kingdong, aka your baby's daddy. This is my sunroom, you know what I'm saying? Right here we got some roses. We're keeping those roses. My girlfriend, J-Ray, is making some picture frames and putting those in there. Over here, we have a very, 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 very well-designed Wook stick, Wook pole. This shit is highly powered. It's got two different sets of blinking lights on there. Very high-tech. Basically, and a bunch of selenite. Oops. Power is actually increased through the selenite here. This is from Tennessee. Shout out to Wattie Green. It's not finished painted yet, but at nighttime, this thing straight flosses. And basically, anyone that you point this at, you. It's a 2012 Volvo S60, you know what I'm saying? Usually I got the black magic on the tire, you know what I'm saying? Safety first, you know what I'm saying? I'm riding freaking huge in this car. Come on out. This is a lot of Petoskey stones and other fossils right here. Fossilized corals, stuff I'm got to work on, Petoskey stone. Come over here, we got that's one called Oddity. All day I'd be growing those. A lot of these are just a year or two in, so they need some time. It's my compost pile. You know, people throw a bunch of shit away and they're polluting the goddamn world. I got beans and strawberries and pink blueberries. Would you like a bean, sir? These are red bud trees that I saved from my parents' house. Very pretty spring tree. This is a hole I'm digging to plant some trees in and also to compost. I'll throw a bunch of compost down there and basically have a bunch of great soil in a year or two. We got peach tree, we got lemon, we got lime tree, pear tree, you know. We got a famous upgrade to Warlock painting status right here. Touch it, super fresh. Moving up the stairs, we got some Adam Graphis, custom, old school, many years old. Canvases, very, very nice. Here's an Our Whole Apocalypse 2012. Not really relevant anymore. That's an Adam G classic. This is like the Adam G hallway. This is the, you know, the Holler Bo Jackson. We got Why Can't Every Day Be a Tuesday? And then this one, Feliz Navidad, motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? That shit is mega hard. Right here, we got some Our Whole. We got the double Call Me. They go together. You know what I'm saying? Call me, page me. And then this right here is a super fresh Halloween one, all glow in the dark. If you saw this at night, you'd be like, damn, that shit's hard. Moving on, this is a Jameel Conker, Jimmy, picture of Mr. Kitty. Shit goes hard in the paint. Respect to Jameel, big ups. Right here's an Adam G bus one. Coming here, this is my other bathroom. We got a little bit of some cool shit in here. We got a Bob Marley shout out. We got the Hell's Bells, strange. This is for carnival and stuff like that. Then we got the Happy Birthday Surprise. Every time we come around your city, bling bling. Adam Graphis, Eggplant Baller, and this is Adam Graphis. So that's my Adam Graphis collection of canvases. There might be one more. My little mini cat, Don Buddha. Donald the Don Buddha. He's weighing in at about 6.2 pounds and he's about 14 months old. He likes to sleep on my head and he likes belly rubs and kisses. People don't think, you know, we get the Northern Lights in Michigan, but in the UP we do. Tupac, respect, RIP, pimps up. This is a nice picture of a tree. I really like the wood background. Classic, old, hard to get, limited. Moving on to the master bedroom suite. This is where all the magic happens, you know what I'm saying? So, bed's super danked out. This is where I hang some of my clothes. We got the double get bent. I just wore this out to the Michigan Project. That shirt's got a lot of hype right now. If you come on in here, you can see I got some shirts hung up. We got the Wooked out, Rumble Bump. We got some Chamones, and we got some Warlocks. These are basically personal ones that I've already worn. That'll, you know, I got the time to kick ass cut off. We got the lion in the background. Lions and tigers gonna come in just to steal your luck. We got the stickers over here. We got $100 bill towels. I got my Garbage Pail Kid collection down here. We got stacks of them everywhere. We got the Master P. Motherfucking doll. Shit is hard. I got the Collector Series Star Wars Chewbacca in the box. Boom! Real fur and shit. Anyways, Garbage Pail Collection. I got all the different boxes, all the different series. Well, at least about 5 or 6 of them. You come over here, we got this Flamingo Mirror, which is basically some of the hardest shit I have. Just straight boom boom, the flamingos, you know what I'm saying? They're eating little shrimps and shit. We got a Hot Hawaiian's Night condom right here. I don't like condoms, so I'll probably never use that, but we got Snoop Dogg picture. Shout out to my boy who hooked me up, South Park. It's just some drawing I did. And then, you know, you get over here, this is my cat Don Buddha's crib. Like, come check it out from the front. It's got Our Holes blasting. Shout out. And Don Buddha crib, that's a picture. There's the fucking this guy. The mountains I need to finish. It's stickered up, basically thugged out. If you want to see some, I also make furniture. If you come over here, you can see this badass piece of furniture that I'm starting right here. There's an ice cream cone on there, it says burr, and I got some stickers, because burr, because it's like cold, you know what I'm saying? It's like burr, eat pie original, you know what I'm saying? I have no idea and I don't want one. Here's a J-Ray print, shit's hard as hell. Here's some J-Ray stickers that are hard as hell. There's another Seven Deadly Sins, J-Ray hard as hell. There's a picture of me and my little brother in motherfucking London. Old Piston stuff. I don't watch sports no more, but I love the home teams, you know what I'm saying? We got some report cards over here, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I went to 5 high schools. Yeah, I got kicked out of every one of them. Look at me now. I'm getting paper. Anyways, you come back over here, I got an Eat Pie shirt hanging up on the motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Just to stun out like that. People think they're balling. And you know what? This is my squirrel picture. Cause man, well, squirrels is trying to get a nut, you know what I'm saying? Your nut could be anything, you know? It could be money, it could be respect, it could be love, it could be fun. But we're all squirrels trying to get a nut. This is an old picture of Detroit. Motherfucking train station. Save the depot, respect. Got Hawaii, I got Australia, you know, Phoenix, Denver. These are just places I went in the last year. This is some DIA Detroit stuff. We got some Shazam, Russell, freaking Uba Tuba, Super Wook pick right there. I got some stuff from Japan. You know, all that good shit. This is Hawaiian ones. We got cigarettes. These are some of my All-Star MVP cards. Those will be open for trade. If you got anything really sweet that you want to trade, I got some extras of those. This is one of my gangster rags that hangs off my light. You come over here, we got some very interesting. Yo, yo, yo. Come on down to the lower level here. We're going down to the print shop, you know what I'm saying? If you need a help, you know, walking, I got a walking stick. Alright, you good? Papakingdongakayobabysdaddy here. Welcome to my studio. This is where we get our painting in, you know what I'm saying? Upgrade that shit. No one wants a bunch of shitty paintings. We've all seen them before. Here's a new one I got going, flexing hard, evolution. Just barely finished it. It actually needs about 20% more work in terms of, you know, some of the finishing moves. I've been working on that for about 6 months. We got one of these right here. This is a did I stutter, motherfucker? I hope not. And whatever it's got on the back right here. Here's another famous project I've been working on for a while. Wear this. This is my Festy hat. Respect to all the pimps and players and all my chicas out there that hooked me up with some heady pins for this shit. We got the gun over the freaking Darth Vader with the donut and the goddamn lizard money sign with the frog popping. It's like straight boom, boom. Is it nap time yet? Ice cream cones, kitties, motherfucking spaceships exploding, a winking fucking ice cream sandwich. It's like shit that we don't even know about. Right here we got the dice. That one's sewed on. Respect the cord. That's a pin right there from my boy R.I.P. This is real. This is just a sketch at this point. No real effects, but content is on par. Got another one. Isn't nap time yet? You know, I'm gonna draw like a grandpa chair in the corner, stuff like that. Make it grandpa colors, and then we come over. It's got some glue drying over here. You know what I'm saying? That super glue. And I'm just adding some multimedia effects to this right now. Basically, I got some super LE stickers, you know, fucking ice cream truck, fucking multicolored sparkles, I'm fucking glitter on top of those. And so I'm just taking this glue I put down a little bit ago. It's a little bit dry, so now that these stickers are just sticking, I'm just gonna be rifling right now. When it comes down to it, I'll glitter glue around a lot of these to get the extra sparkle effect that we're all so proud of in the multimedia world. More multimedia, we're using some pens. I got the guitar rainbow unicorn, which is definitely one of the hotter stickers out there. We got a little pyramid, secret pyramid in this litter right here. So I think the powers of the pyramid should, it deserves that guitar. We'll even point it on top of it. Anyways, that's a pretty decent multimedia section right here. We got ice cream cone pens, we got a glove for the dirty glove representing Michigan, Michigan Project 2013. Right here, you know what I'm saying? We got the freaking sprinkles. This is all sprinkles, baby, you know what I'm saying? Multimedia, you know, extravaganza, party, whatever you call it. I'm gonna add this power rock real quick as a sprinkle, you know what I'm saying? Brrr. This is definitely sprinkle worthy. That's a little piece of amethyst I glued down on there. Anyways, we're getting to the point where it's time to glitter some of the images, some of the stuff that I put down, because the glue's dry. So here's an example. We got this, you know, I got a little bit of glue popping off right here still. And then it's like burr. It's like, give me some glitter, dog. Make it blend in. Just like, make it roll with the picture, man, you know? Comes with the glitter, you just get some different shapes going. And I'll use about 11 different colors overall. Artwork to me is not just canvas, not just t-shirts and stickers. You know, we get deep. Like, this was a childhood lamp of mine. It was this butt ugly yellow. So I just got hard with the spray paint, purple. Then I did glow in the dark all the way around it, glittered it up. It's really not finished yet. And the lampshade that I put on there, I will decorate heavily with pins, coins, any type of multimedia, stickers, anything I can glue down, anything that's popping and snapping. This is just finishing up. See this glue? I'm gonna go over that because that's a little bit sloppy, you know. We need more colors in there. I don't need more glue. You know, this ain't about glue. This is about freaking multimedia and the dopest shit you got. You got a serious mural over here by your boy, Mr. Kobe Solomon. Major respect. This was gonna be a sticker wall, but the sticker started to fall off. It's a little dirty, so I might just have him finish that wall up. He needs to finish the top a little bit, but I mean, you can see the clouds in the sky and the tree. This is basically a beach transforming into jungle, outer space. And if you look at the tree upside down, there's another face in it going opposite way. Might take you a minute to see that, but you can study that at home. Get out your book and study. Hello. Papakingdong likes to play the piano. You know what I'm saying? This is the studio, the lab, the secret laboratory where all the fly shit gets printed. Right now I don't have the platens to load the printer in, but you load them in. Two different sheets, plop them in there. You can print one at a time or you can print two at a time. So we're printing, you know, images like this. This is my friend, you know, out in the other room. We got some like We Be On That Crippy. This is my friend Dusty Conley, dustygoods.com. That's another picture of his. Yeah, basically this is the mega printer. Made me this super mega worked out origami. Rasta freaking bar. This shit's huge. This is the stage where we'll do painting demos, you know, like RIP by Ross, he's dead, so we're gonna put some shit up here to paint. This is my room, appointment only. Otherwise, you're going the wrong way. This is the original on the streets right there. You can see how much use shit's getting out of there. Bing, 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 bing. Shit's no joke. This is the original. We be on that Crippy right over here. We have a shaman blessed toy right there, which is very important. And then we'll come over here, and this is Miss Jenny Ray's little work spot. This was a Michigan Project piece that's unfinished. This was a piece she made for herself. She's gonna make another canvases and get it tall. And overall, we got a lot of work to do and shit, man, but this is a spot. I hope you guys have fun. Church, keep it real. Papa King Dong, aka your baby's daddy. Holler. Ja. Wagwan. Irmina.